A few years back, I got to watch this movie, Luna Papa, and I fell in love with everything about the movie. Like the movie, the movie made me cry, laugh, and like so many different things at the same time. I don't remember any other movie. It's like it is a tragedy comedy. I don't know what to say. It's a beautiful movie about a Tajikistani girl who has who dreams of becoming an actress and and make a huge in Hollywood, but then her dream gets shattered due to a certain reason. I don't want to give out spoilers if you guys have not seen this movie. And then the rest is how her family handles the situation. And then yeah, I don't even remember. I watched this like almost 10 years back. And what I really love about the movie is as in the values. There's a lot of Eastern, as in Asian, South Asian values. So I was able to relate to that, and just the whole direction and the story. It's a very beautiful story. If you guys have not seen the movie, you should watch it. And plus, one another important aspect is the music. Music elevates the movie's standard and quality to a whole another level. Yeah, that's why I just wanted to make this video. And this movie also employs like something called magical realism, which I had not heard of till the time I watched this movie. And then I started doing some internet research about this movie, like trying to understand, because certain things in the movie, they were like I didn't completely understand the everything in the movie, although like I really love watching it. So you know, when it happens, when some movies do that to you. So I go ahead and do some research after watching the movie in general, and I found out there's something called this magical realism, and which makes the movie all the more interesting and beautiful to watch. And one familiar face in this movie is Mr. Moritz Bleibtreu. Is a popular German actor. If you've seen Run Lola Run, and he's acted in many famous award-winning movies. The one is Run Lola Run. I've seen that movie, and then I've seen Munich. I don't remember him in that movie though. Then I've seen there's another yeah Stereo. I've seen this movie Stereo. Yeah, so he's the girl's brother in Luna Papa. It's a beautiful movie. Yeah. Anyway, thanks a lot, guys, for watching. Salam, guys, GDP.